Hello guys, good afternoon. Today I'm going to share it with you how to make deep fried ham and cheese rolls. So here's my ingredients for ham and cheese rolls. Ham, bread, scrambled egg, breadcrumbs, we have cheese, and since we don't have toothpicks, so I'm going to use the pasta. So DJ told me always with a twist. Okay. First, we need to cut the side by side of the bread. Actually, this is my first time. So let's see what will be the result later. And make it flat. Then put the ham, one is enough, also the cheese. Then roll it. So this is the reason why I have pasta here. So to make it, have you seen that? Okay, that's it. Then I'm going to cut it. It's too long. This is an additional, or this is an option. I mean, another option to close the roll. Okay. Dito ko sa English, ha?
Chef, wala man ako notice sa'yo pagka puro Pilipino. Dapat nasa target mo. Marketing nga eh. Ako ang marketing manager mo eh.
Wow! So next will be the same. Okay. very simple to make deep fried cheese rolls. Then and this is the moment to fry. And the final product, Emman cheese roll. Thank you for watching, guys.